So for the Black creatives who are watching and want to know how to basically get their start, is there anything that you would tell them about putting out an idea, you know, when they feel like they have no support and they're starting from the bottom?
That's the best place to start. Because to make it, you gotta bust your Black ass. You gotta be relentless. You gotta persevere. You gotta be focused. And you gotta believe in what you do, what you have, and you have to work on your craft, whatever it is. You gotta work on it. I tell my students in NYU graduate film school that there's no such thing as overnight success. It doesn't exist. You gotta work, you gotta work, you gotta work. And another thing I like to say is that, in my experience, the people who are able to hurdle obstacles are the people that are doing it because this is what they want to do. This is what I love. This is my calling. Versus the people who are doing it because I want to make money and be famous. When you reach obstacles, that goal is not going to get you over. It's not going to equal the fire you're going to have in you if you're doing it because you're saying, so I have to do this. I have to express myself. I have to tell my story. I have to write this play. I have to write this movie. I have to write this song. That's where you can make it happen. But you got to work, though. I've been doing this 30 years. You know, you got to work. And I'm still learning, you know, so you gotta work. You can never, ever, ever get to that mentality like you know it all. Mm-hmm. Like you can't work on your craft. That ain't gonna make it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
We appreciate having you.